Hi, I'm Jim Malone, and I've got a simple rock fill that sounds really powerful. First, I'll play it a couple times, then we'll break it down. Because it's just based on a simple rhythm pattern. I'll play this pattern for you on the snare drum, slow and then fast. Next, to make it sound powerful, you just replace the second two snare drum hits with bass drum. And you take it from there. Here's an example. Okay, now I'm going to play the fill a couple times for you, slow and then fast, so you can get the idea of what it's supposed to sound like. There you go. Simple fill, sounds extremely powerful. Way to spice up your drumming. Obviously, as with any fill, you can play it any way you'd like. Here's some variations of it. I'll play some beats and just goof around with it a little. Well, there you go. Simple rock fill, but yet very powerful. I hope you enjoyed it.